Hi, I'm Tommy Hamamoto, U.S. Grand Council Japan Director. Now I'm in the island of Ishigaki, which is a southern island of Japan. The latitude-wise, it's almost the same as Taiwan. I am visiting a few cattle farmers here, raising Japanese Kuroge Wagyu, which is a black breed of the Japanese Wagyu. The island is famous for the calf calving and also raised to 6 months and shipped to all around Japan. This is the feed Ishigaki beef cattle is fed. They are fed until 30 months old, and at the finishing stage, they eat 10 kilograms of the feed a day. They use corn, barley, and wheat grain.